We've had a major incident here with a felonious act or multiple felonious acts that pushed law enforcement into taking action, and the action resulted in the assailant's death. Most of this all got started in Harris County.
This morning, just shy of 6 a.m. at approximately 5:54 a.m., Harris County Sheriff's Office deputies in North Harris County received a disturbance call at the 9400 block of Desert Flower. It appears that the male did force entry into the location and also fired shots inside the location. We don't know if he was pointing at anyone, but he did fire shots at that point, and then he fled the location in unknown direction of travel again with the female. At some point later, at approximately 9:15 a.m., with the assistance of the Fort Bend County Sheriff's Office, they were spotted traveling in the Fort Bend County area. So a pursuit ensued at that point when the suspect refused to stop. Finally arriving here at Chambers County, where shots were fired at approximately 9:05 a.m.